And if you're a doctor, nurse, hospital worker, police officer, or firefighter, Starbucks is offering you free coffee. The company wants to help those in the trenches battling the coronavirus. Any first responder can claim a tall-sized cup of joe at Starbucks locations that are still open until May 3rd. Now, most locations are closed, but locations with drive-throughs like Kahala, Kaneohe, and Mililani are still open.